Meantime, tonight there is some sad news coming out of the World Cup. Tributes are streaming in to remember the beloved American sports reporter Grant Wahl. He collapsed as he covered a quarterfinal match Friday between Argentina and the Netherlands. World Cup officials did not provide a cause of death. In today's England versus France quarterfinal match, Wahl's image was shown on the Jumbotron. FIFA media tweeted pictures of his now empty seat in Qatar, writing, "He should have been here."